Today, this is my first drawing video. We are going to be drawing Freddy Fazbear. Well, just his head. So, let's get started. So, first what you want to do is you want to go around in this big circle, like that. And get it again, and go around like that again. So you have these two shapes. Then you're going to get his big round nose, kind of triangly at the top, and put it on. And now, so then what you're next going to do is you're going to go down like that, get this side, and you're going to go like that. Going to make another smile on the inside. And so, you're going to do his teeth like this. This is how I like to do his teeth. Because I'm awesome. that. And we're gonna go onto his face. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get here and you're just gonna go like that. Then you're gonna go in and go up and go around. Do the same on this side, you're gonna go up, in and up. So you're gonna do the eyes. So what you're gonna do is with the eyes, you're just gonna do that. Two big circles and his eyebrows. Sorry, I'm not the best drawer in the world, but I'm good enough. I'm gonna do his eyeballs. Might look a bit weird at the start, but it'll get better. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna go for this little circle here, this little circle here, this circle here, do the same on this side, that, that. That. Then you're gonna go up here to the top. Sorry, that's my camera. So you're gonna go up here to the top of his head. You're just gonna do two little things here. Just like a bird's ear. You're gonna go out, go up, and go in like that. Go around to that. And then you're gonna do that, and the same. Like that. Then to finish him off, you're going to go up the top and do a little thing there. A little like that. And then you're going to do a top hat. It's a little weird top hat. Then if you want, you can add the little bow in down there. I'm just going to do it slightly. Like that. Don't have to do that, but I'm not going to do that. That was just an example. So I'm gonna get my rubber and rub it out. So I can't see right now, I'm just rubbing it out. Okay, so there's your Freddy Fazbear head. If you wanna do the body, it's pretty simple. Well, this is how I do it. I'm just gonna go out like that and curve in, go up. I'm gonna go, I like to do that. And then do that, and then do the same thing. Down here, do a little circle. Do his thumb. His finger. His finger. And his other finger. So when I'm done. It might look a bit weird at first, but it'll turn out good. I hope. So then you're gonna go, body, do a rant. I'm just messing this up. So obviously, go on to another part if you want to learn how to do the body. I might do a body the other day, but I don't really have to see more. Okay, so there's your Freddy Fazbear head done. And I'm just going to, give me a second, I'm just going to show you another one I did a few minutes ago. Is it? So if you can find it. It's not the best in the world, but it's okay. Oh, let me just move it up here, you might be able to see it a bit better. Yeah, Freddy. That's how I did it.